Ladies and gentlemen, what is going on? Welcome to WWE 2K18 Dream Match Episode 6, James Bowman versus Chris Danger. Make sure you guys drop a like, subscribe if you guys are new, and make sure you guys check out the description for sponsorship links, discount codes, and social media links. But ladies and gentlemen, let's go ahead and get started. I will talk about this at the end of the video. So guys, it is the YouTuber Evil Heavy 4, if I could get out. It is YouTube stars versus YouTube stars. So it is the YouTuber Evil Heavy 4 going up against Chris Danger, aka Dank Ops, YouTuber Dank Ops. So this is a YouTube stars match. So guys, we are going to be doing it on the red brand, as you guys could probably tell. So we have James Bowman versus Chris Danger. Guys, so after this video, guys, we will only be doing a couple more episodes because you guys know WWE 2K19 will be releasing next month. So we will be only doing 10 episodes of this. So next week, guys, on the way till Sunday again, I will be releasing a lot of WWE videos. So Universal Mode will be ending at 20 or so episodes. Let's make sure we didn't get it wrong. So what I thought is going to end is going to. So I want to get it out. It is going to end at.
Is scheduled for one fall.
Let's move that.
Making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia.
Guys, it is going to end at
288.
How many episodes? So many episodes. I'm trying to look right now.
One-on-one action coming up here.
It is going to be ending at 20 episodes, guys. The Universal Mode will be ending at 20 episodes because we have a lot to do with WWE 2K19. In that regards, if it's the Demon James Bowman coming back, or will James Bowman come back, or will he just come back as Woken James Bowman, or will he come back full on heel?
It's hard to beat a person who never gives up
and destroy Bill Bowman in the ring once again. So guys, we're not going to spoil the last match. The last match may be Bill Bowman versus James Bowman to see who's better. So, or I might surprise y'all. But guys, what do you think? Should we live stream and do Universal Mode and talk about what needs to happen? Should we react to Hell in a Cell and have a play WWE 2K18 while we stream, do like a Hell in a Cell reaction video and talk about that, or should we not do that? Let me know, guys.
And his opponent from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 220 pounds, Chris Danger.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just.
So, guys, we have Chris Danger. If the YouTuber Dank Ops is watching, I thought I would.
Has his work cut out for him here.
I thought I would make like a tribute to him and do this match because I thought, why don't we do it since WWE 2K19 is right around the corner? I should have saved this match for last. So guys, I have some surprise matches. Guys, I got very bored with some other match cards. I got very bored. I didn't want to do Hulk Hogan versus James Bowman. Who wants to see Hulk Hogan versus James Bowman? Just let me know if y'all want to see Hollywood Hogan versus James Bowman. Let me know.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. One-on-one, mano a mano.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Reno, Nevada is in for a real treat tonight.
So guys, right after this video, guys, I will be putting out all these videos if you guys are watching. So coming up next week, we will have a lot of WWE videos up on the channel. That'll be like a third video, which we're going to be doing that all next week. So when this ends, I will be doing 10 therapy.
I like his chances here tonight, Cole. I know I'm not breaking.
There'll only be 10 episodes of this.
When it comes to singles competition, you really
there'll only be 10 episodes of this. So next season we will be doing 19. So I don't know if it's going to come back or if we will do like a.
Thank you.
So guys, we don't know if we're gonna bring Evil before against James Bowman, or is that not gonna happen? Or will we bring James Bowman as Evil before? Will we call him Evil before and just that'll be James Bowman?
You better stay right where he is.
And James Bowman is the Evil before is the creator of James Bowman, evidently. And Chris Danger is created by Chris Dankops, if I could get his name right. I hope I said his name right. Is it Chris Dankops? I don't know. Is it Chris Danger? No, it might be Chris Dankops.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Oh, and it's a reversal. He has something big planned. And it's reversed. He's sending a message.
Guys, in 19, I don't know if I'm going to bring back this Dream Match series. Or will it? It might come back as season 2, and I might do 20 episodes. We might have some nice matches where we fight in the Riot compound where we have Bray Wyatt versus James Bowman. Or who wants to see Woken Matt Hardy versus James Bowman? Or Demon James Bowman? We bring him to the ring.
You can't like his chances right now.
I don't know. Would you guys like to see that? Just let me know.
To his feet here. He's clearly in a bad way right now.
So we're going to just anger this at like 20 minutes. So 10 minutes probably. I don't know. So guys, last match was a Hell in a Cell with the Undertaker. I hope you guys really did enjoy that episode. Guys, let me know if you guys like my new outro or don't like it. I made it myself. I didn't really get anyone professional to make that. I made that myself. So just let me know what you guys think. Give me a 10 out of 100. What you guys think?
Byron, he may be down for good. That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the
give me a 90 or 80% if you guys think it's working my.
And he is done. A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot. Not where he wants to be right now. Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Bad move there. I don't know what made him think that was a good idea. It could be over here. A kick out, and he almost had him.
He's showing the heart of a warrior.
Legend versus legend match. Chris Danger is a legend, just like James Bowman is.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Come from the same.
And another one.
Branch, but not the same person that created Buffalo.
He takes him down hard.
Here's his moment, Michael.
And this has got to be it. At 2.5.
Can you believe this? He is a one-man gang in there.
And he drops the big leg. He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
Whoa, missed by a large margin there. Come on, how do you miss by that much? He's making a statement here with this attack. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? No, got the shoulder up.
Or would you guys like to see Chris Danger and James Bowman tag for the first time? Or would you guys think that's too good if me, him and James Bowman and Chris Danger teamed?
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
He's looking for the win. That's it. Wait, only two. Oh, I don't think he got the shoulder up in time.
Wow, what's it going to take?
It's clothesline after clothesline.
James Bowman, that's what James Bowman is. Y'all don't see it. Right now.
A powerful takedown.
This one's over, guys.
Just
my finisher doesn't work.
There's the
And James Roman is the winner of that match. I give full credit to Chris Danger at what he's done in WWE 2K18, my career mode, and WWE 2K17, my career mode. I give him full credit on every match he has did. But James Roman is you guys' winner in this video. And the YouTuber EYB4 wins. But the creator of Chris Danger, if you're watching, I still like your awesome videos, and I feel like here if we if I get a collab with you one day, we get it somewhere. We won't be like that. So guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video right here, guys. But make sure you guys drop a like, subscribe if you guys are new, and make sure you guys check out the description for sponsorship links like Cinch Gaming, Fetter Grips, and Boss Boxes. And make sure you guys do not forget to follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, and more. But I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys really did enjoy it, but I'll see you guys.